Welcome to Storytime. My name is Miss Angie, and I'm one of the children's librarians here. And we're going to have a good time. Welcome to our movie star, Storytime. So to start off, we always introduce ourselves with our name song. And we'll go around the room and give everybody a chance to say their name. My old friends, it's really easy, new friends. So my old friends can help my new friends learn it, okay? Can you guys help me do that? All right. We'll start with Aiden, and we'll go around the room. All right, can you start for us? Think so? All right, let's see. You guys ready? Here we go. Hello, friends. How are you? Say your name. We'll clap for you. Baby's ready. Are you gonna say your name? In the blank face. That's Aiden. Hi, Aiden. And pretty, you know how this goes. All right, you ready? Are you gonna talk for us? Oh, he said, all right, you ready? Hello, friends, how are you? Say your name, we'll clap for you. You gonna say it? No, he's holding it. He's like, oh, here it is. That's Mason. Hi, Mason. All right, you ready? Hello, friends. How are you? Say your name. We'll clap for you. All right. Where's this your turn? You ready? Yeah. Hello, friends. How are you? Say your name. We'll clap for you. Almost a little bit more than 100.
7 days a week.
It's 7 days a week. It's 365 days a year. And out of that 200 of it, it rains. This is what it says. So that's almost every day it rains, like it is outside when you came in. How would you like for it to rain every day? I would like it raining every day. So when it rains so much, it grows lots of pretty trees and leaves and flowers.
What about grass?
And they have lots of rivers that flow through the rainforest.
Oh, that's cool.
Yes, it's very cool.
Oh, swim,
but don't forget the grass.
Then here's are some of the neat flowers. And the rainforests are home to more than half of the world's animals. They have crocodiles and other kind of good animals. You know what this one is? No, this one is called an emerald boa. It's emerald because what color is it?
Green.
Green.
Because it's a snake.
Yes, and his green color helps him hide in the trees. So when he's out chasing things to eat, they can't see him coming. So he hides in the green tree, so he's green. This one, somebody said it was a cheetah, but he's the cheetah's cousin. He's a jaguar.
A
jaguar.
A jaguar and a cheetah? The fast? Look at her.
They're fast too, just like the cheetah, but not as fast as the cheetah. But they are pretty fast.
What? As fast as a lion?
Does anybody know what kind of bird this is?
No.
It's
a toucan. Yes, it's a toucan. There are lots of pretty, colorful birds in the rainforest.
And toucan.
And we get a lot of our natural resources from there. We have nuts and fruits that we eat, and some of the leaves that scientists use for medicine.
And
now there is, because a lot of times people go and cut the trees down, there is a movement to help save the rainforest because we want the animals to have a nice place to live. So we'll see some more of our rainforest animals. Just want to give you a little background of what it looks like. This book is called, If You're Happy and You Know It, The Jungle Edition by James Warhola. Yes, it's to the tune of If You're Happy and You Know It. So on the first pages, we're going to practice, and then at the end of the book, we're going to sing the song all the way through. Are you ready? We're going to practice the parts. So if you're happy and you know it, jungle style.
No.
Yes. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands. All right, this is our practice round, remember. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. What animal friend is stomping his feet?
Elephant.
You think he makes the ground shake?
Yeah.
If you're happy and you know it, scratch your fur.
No.
Scratch your fur. If you're happy and you know it, give a roar.
Whoa!
Colorful birds that we see in the rainforest. If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings. If you're happy and you know it, laugh out loud. He laughs. Sorry, friend, if you're happy and you know it, beat your chest. Everybody stand, so then we won't have to get to our jumping part. You ready? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, scratch your fur.
Go!
If you're happy and you know it, scratch your fur. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, scratch your fur. If you're happy and you know it, give a roar. If you're happy and you know it, give a roar. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, give a roar. If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings. If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings. If you're happy and you know it, laugh out loud. If you're happy and you know it, laugh aloud. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will really show it. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high. If you're happy and you know it, blink your eyes. If you're happy and you know it, blink your eyes. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, blink your eyes. The story is over. If you're happy and you know it, have a seat.
Yeah. All right.
Very good. Yeah. Yeah.
You guys are awesome. Awesome. Wasn't that fun?
And it made me break my leg.
All right. In honor of all of the rain that we have in the rainforest, we're going to count some raindrops. Can you help me? How many?
One, two, three, four, and five.
Only have five today. Five little raindrops above the forest floor. One fell away. Then there were
four.
Oh, let's count and see. Very good.
One from
a tree, one dripped down, and then there were
three!
Right, how many? Three fingers? Yep. Let's see, three fingers?
Yeah.
All right, very good. Let's count them.
One, two, three.
Three little raindrops with nothing to do. One went splat! Then there were
two!
Two fingers?
Say
it. Raindrops waiting on the sun. One hit the ground, and then there were
one
really lonely raindrop was just about done. He fell down to the earth, and then there were
one.
You know, some rain, rain, go away.
Come again another day.
Yeah. All right, we're going to sing another rain song before we do our next book. It's really easy. You ready? We're going to be rain falling down. The rain is falling down. Splat! When it hits the ground, it's splat. You ready? The rain is falling down. Splat! The rain is falling down. Splat! Pitter-patter, pitter-patter. The rain is falling down. Splat! All right, let's make it rain faster. You ready? The rain is falling down. The rain is falling down. On your way back to school, Miss Athena will love it. Let's try it one more time for her. You ready? The rain is falling down. 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 Yay! Awesome! All right, our next book we're going to read is called Way Up High in a Tall Green Tree. This one is by Jan Peck.
I know this spell Jane.
Very good. Let's see. Let's see what she sees. Way up high in a tall green tree, I'm climbing to the tippy top to see what I can see. I'm so brave, can't scare me, way up high in the tall green tree.
He's already sad.
Way up high in the tall green tree, I spot an ocelot. See, he looks like the jaguar that we looked at earlier.
Yeah, it's called an ocelot.
Napping by me, hello, ocelot. Lots of spots, ocelot. See you later. Can you say see you later?
See you later.
Climbs away. Way up high in the tall green tree, I spy a kinkajou swinging by me. Hello, kinkajou. Loop-de-loop, kinkajou. See you later. Can you say see you later?
See you later.
Yes, he's in the monkey family. You see, he swings by his tail. His very strong tail, he swings by his tail.
I didn't know he could swing by his tail.
Way up high in a tall green tree, I spy a sloth. Hokey pokey sloth. He's very slow. Does anybody watch Ice Age?
Yes!
You see the friend, Sid the Sloth?
Yes.
Sid the Sloth. There
I
he sloth. Hello, Harry Sloth. Slow-mo. He moves very slow. Not slow as a turtle, but he does move kind of slow. See you later, Harry Sloth. You say, see you later.
See you later.
Climb up high. Oh, no. What did you see? Way up high in a tall green tree, I spy a boa who wants to hug me. Hello, boa. Squeeze, please, boa. See you later, boa. Say, see you later.
See you later.
Climbing up high. What does she see next in the tree?
A bird.
What kind of bird?
Parrot.
A parrot.
I said parrot first.
Way up high in the tall green tree, I spy a parrot chatting with me. Hello, parrot. Yakety yak, parrot. See you later.
See you later.
See you later. Climb away.
And a gator.
Anybody?
A lizard.
Oh, he looks like a lizard. Let's see what he is. Way up high in a tall green tree, I spy a gecko hiding by me. Yes, he is in the lizard family, the gecko. Did everybody see him?
He's going to be camouflage.
There he is.
Gecko.
Hello, gecko. Hide and seek, gecko. Say, see you later.
See you later.
Climb away. What animal friend does she see
bat.
Now?
Bat.
Yes, a bat. Way up high in a tall green tree, I spy a bat topsy-turvy by me. Hello, little bat. Wake up, little bat.
Hello. He's upside down.
See you later. What do you say? See you later.
He's upside down.
Yes, does anybody see the animal
frog?
Frog. Yes, the tree frog. Way up high in a tall green tree, I spy a tree frog winking at me. Can you wink your eyes?
Wink.
Hello, tree frog. Google eye tree frog. See you later.
See you later.
Oh, what animal friend does he see? What color is the butterfly's wing?
Yellow.
Yes, way up high in a tall green tree, I spy a butterfly floating by me. Hello, butterfly. Touch the night sky. See you later. Way up high in a tall green tree, who does she see?
The moon.
She sees the moon blinking at me. Nighty night, moon. Nighty night, butterfly.
Nighty night,
tree frog.
Nighty night, tree frog.
Nighty night, bats.
Nighty night,
gecko. Nighty night, parrot. Nighty night, sloth.
Nighty night, boa.
Nighty night, kinkajou.
Nighty night, kinkajou.
a tall green tree, I find Daddy waiting for me. Hello, Daddy, guess what? I climb to the very top of the tall green tree. Did she really climb the tall green tree?
No.
No, she climbed to the very top of her bunk bed. She's ready for bed. What? Those are all her animal friends that she sleeps with at night. Yes.
Those are
her animals she sleeps with. All right. So we do our alphabet. And my friends, this
it
yesterday.
Broke. Can't see.
It didn't break. I just have it on a different board. I'm going to put it down here. Can everybody see it?
I can't.
I just have it on a different board. Let's straighten them out.
Let me straighten
them. No, it's good. I got it. Thank you, though. Alright, are you guys ready? No. We're gonna sing. We're gonna sing it. The last time we met, we're gonna do two new letters today.
R
and
S.
And S. Yes, we have R and S.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Yes, we are. We're gonna sing it. Alright, you guys ready? You wanna help me sing it? You ready? Alright, here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P.
We have to say it slow so we can get them all in. And
Q-R-S.
We only have a few more to go, then we'll have the whole song done.
We're up
to the R and the S. Yes.
Since
we're doing... Let's do the things that starts with the letter R. What starts with the letter R?
Rocket ship.
Starts with the letter R. Our S paper is on our packet today that you're going to take home. But who can tell me one thing that starts with the letter S? We saw
sun.
One. The sun. Yes, the sun. And we saw this. He just crawled down on the floor, on the ground.
Oh,
a snake. Yes, a snake. And
sucker.
A what?
Sucker.
A sucker. Yes. Who likes
a sucker? A frog.
AJ he's over there, and our utensils we use this to eat with. We eat cereal with it. What do we eat our cereal with?
A spoon.
A spoon. Yes, very good. Those are our alphabets for today, R and S. So for our activities, we have a counting, count the rainforest animals. Then you put the clip on the right number. The clothespins have numbers on them. So you have to count the pictures. And then you clip it on the right one. We have a matching game. Two of you can play that at the same time. Match the rainforest animals. Then we have some alphabet practice back in the back where you can match the capital letter with the lowercase letter. And there's an alphabet chart back there to help you. And there's also a writing activity that you can fill in the blank with the missing alphabet letters. All right, so don't forget, that's the end of our story time today, and I'm so glad you all came to learn about the rainforest with me. But let's have a seat. Have a seat. Don't forget about our Easter egg hunt on Friday night and Dr. Sue's birthday party on Saturday at 1:30. All right? All right, thanks for coming. Let's stand and sing our goodbye song.
Don't stand like that.
Don't for our new friends, we track how many times our friends come to story time. And we have a chart that we put it in the back, and at the end you can put a sticker on. They can do a sticker for every time they come, and after 10, they earn a free book to go in their library. We also have lots of other books about the rainforest and rainforest animals in the back. You're more than welcome to check them out. And thanks for coming. And here we go. You ready?
Here we go.
This is the way we clap goodbye, clap goodbye, clap goodbye. goodbye. This is the way we clap goodbye when story time ends. Does anybody know what's next?
Judge.
We stomp our feet. This is the way we stomp our feet. Stomp our feet. Stomp our feet. This is the way we stomp our feet when story time ends.
Let me do this one.
Jump. All right. This is the way we jump goodbye, jump goodbye, jump goodbye. This is the way we jump goodbye when story time ends. This is the way we wave goodbye, wave goodbye, wave goodbye. This is the way we wave goodbye when story time ends.
Twirl.
Yay. Thank you for coming. And we can do some activities back in the back.